Take a firm hold of the temperature adjustment handle and pull it off. Turn the faucet on and adjust the temperature as desired using the temperature adjustment handle. Once you have made the adjustment, replace the temperature adjustment handle over the spindle so that the limiter button is against the limiter shoulder. Push the temperature adjustment handle in place.